guys, so today I'm in Anchan, which is here in Chiang Mai, Thailand, and I am trying the famous blue noodles, which is quite interesting, but I think they dye it using like some kind of like tea leaf here in Chiang Mai, so yeah, it should be really good, so we're gonna go ahead and order it.
We're just ready for the all blue.
Definitely ready for all blue.
This is the menu here. So as you can see, there's like a lot of blue noodles.
This is a signature of Anchan. It's a noodle with pork.
Oh, so the rice is blue too though. So
yes.
This is the rice.
Yes.
And it's blue.
It's blue.
What? Cool.
This is the Anchan water.
Oh, it's water?
Just yes, it's water.
Cool. And then just the soda?
Yes. And jelly.
How is it blue? Like, how do you make it blue? Like, why is everything blue?
We use Anchan in the pot and roll.
Anchan's the tea leaf, right? Or is it?
Yes, we boil in the water and cook with the noodle.
Got it. Wow, that's so interesting. Okay, cool. Thank you. Alright, so I decided to order this one, the curry, but I just got it without pork. What did you guys get over there?
Signature.
Yeah.
I'm messing with the chicken. I'm trying to stay away from the pork outside of the bacon, so I'm over here right here. I got with the rice also.
I got this amazing noodles with milk and pork.
Is that the coconut milk one?
Yes.
I think I got the tom yum too.
So apparently this is the blue water over here. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try. Oh! Yeah, it definitely doesn't taste like water at all. It definitely has like a coconut feel to it. I think it's supposed to be made with the tea leaf, however, but that's good. Wow, it's coming out, so this is the rice curry dish.
Can I see the...
Can I order this one?
It is so good. It's milky and flavorful, delicious.
Oh my goodness.
Try the curry. So we'll see how it is. Wow, that's really pretty. You like rice? I really like this. This is really good. I like this rice too. It like has like a nice little flavor to it.
Really good.
He said it's the best thing on the table,
so let's try it. Let's try it. Go ahead.
Actually, I
want to
watch you.
Mm. Oh!
Surprise, surprise.
Oh my god.
I might be one of the pickiest eaters here, so I'm about to see what's up.
Yeah. Don't get the leaves.
That is like really good.
Oh,
oh man.
I know.
Yeah. I'm coming back for that. Alright, so blue food, we giving them hella stars. Like 5 to 7, maybe 10. It starred up. Everything was good. I give it a 2 thumbs up.
2 thumbs up, nice.
Yeah. Definitely 2 thumbs up.
My mouth's still watering. They got all the thumbs.
That was really good, guys. Really good. Alright, so I think that's it. That's it. Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.